cases which are there out there in the society, and I guess by Wednesday or Thursday or latest by the next weekend, this bomb will explode in front of us. And when it happens, when you have a large number of people falling sick, as has been said. Now look at that graphic.
Yep.
The largest increase in the number of cases has been today. This
yes.
could be more tomorrow. This could be still more day after tomorrow. And I don't think we need artificial intelligence to figure out where this this graph will ultimately lead to. So we are just a few days away from a very, very serious, maybe Spain or Italy or China-like situation. And when we have a large number of cases infected, of course, majority of them will be mild, but given our population density, given that a large number of people in our country suffer from undernutrition, various lung ailments, diabetes is so common in our country, heart disease is so common, and the kind of health resources, health infrastructure we have at the periphery. I don't think, again, we need artificial intelligence to be able to figure out that these large number of cases will also convert into a large number of deaths, which is now not too far away for us to be seeing. The writing is there on the wall. If we still want to close our eyes, the choice is ours.